All right, guys, welcome back. Sorry about that.
Do you think 12 more arrows would be better? Do you wanna we should have oh, like a bow and a machete.
My last recording got cut short, so last episode it just kind of abruptly cuts off. But we didn't move that far anyway, so we're back to where we left off, unfortunately.
All right, let's go back to the stupid fucking hyena.
Planning, I guess, is where we're at right now.
I'm not ready for this fight.
I don't think anyone is.
Wish I had some freaking armor, but I don't think we have the leather for armors. I don't think we can build armor.
We do have the armor schematics. We don't have all the parts.
Yes. I guess we give it another try. If not,
Oh
guys, we'll
shit,
probably just get still.
I don't have a bow on me.
Come back to the island when we get,
Are you still by the ship? Can you make me a bow? I'm sorry, Dad.
Oh no, I can't make you a bow.
Why? What do we need? Why do
Wait,
you?
wait, 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 I might be able to. Is it done yet? Yes, it is. Okay, I have the last metal bar to make the last set of bolts needed for it.
For a basic bow?
Yeah, basic bow needs one bolt. All right, where are you at, buddy? You're right up the boss fight, aren't you?
I'm pretty much there. And we only have. Believe in us.
You have
I
a machete on
believe
you?
in us. Yeah, I have a machete and a metal sphere. Worst case scenario, we're gonna go to a small island and come back.
Well, we might have to farm up some supplies.
Yeah. My objective is to clear this tonight, though. That is my objective.
Might not happen if we can't beat Alpha and
It'll
he gets the
happen. It'll happen. I believe in us. Do you have the bow?
Yes, to do it here, Tommy.
All right.
Here, just stay still. Don't go any closer. I'm gonna drop it. It glitches through the map. It's not on me.
It glitches through the map. I'm gonna be sad. Oh, my overhead light. That way I have some nice red boss light going.
We're on the 12th floor
Oh,
going
that
up
looks
this way.
horrible.
We're about 120 feet off the ground already, so the water level shouldn't even be that high. Or the person designed that elevator does not know how to count.
Well, I think the water level's that high because like everything got flooded.
Well, no, what I'm saying is we should see the base of this building because 120 feet down, well, I guess not. It's 100 feet. I guess it would be
I
about.
feel like extinction level flooding happened.
No, I'm not
We
going
can
that
ju
way.
yeah, we can just walk.
I'm going this way.
Yeah, let's be smart. Work smarter, not harder. Masturbate, don't inebriate.
We're coming for you, Alpha.
I'm gonna be your Omega.
I'm gonna form a. Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna
I'm gonna
say
put
it.
my penis in this animal.
I was gonna say we're gonna form a beastality or something like that, and
You're ready
yeah, I
for
just
it.
stopped. And just, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought.
just gotta keep him distracted.
When he's glowing, he's immune.
Come here.
Ouchies. Can you get off, please? Thank you.
Yeah, when he glows, you can't do any. Don't shoot him with anything when he glows.
It's gotta make him very uncomfortable. Okay, he's glowing. Okay, so he gets taken damage. I see. There's holes in him now.
Come here. Oh. Alright, I got a little bit of fight left in me. Oh, I'm down. I can't. You just gotta survive the rest of the fight. We got 3 times. We gotta be near the end of that fight, though.
Look at all of my arrows in him. Really fucking hope we are.
We got 3 rounds. You probably got to a 4th round.
I'm almost down.
I like we're near the end there. He said we're about to pay, so he's probably gonna die here.
Why don't you do that jump again? Oh no, he's coming for the. I wish you could see my health bar, because, like, I keep going into death saves. Fuck!
You've gone down?
Yep.
I'm teleporting to, the ship. I am not losing any more shit, but I'll lay on the ship dying, and then you can just carry me somewhere.
You're able to teleport back?
So yeah, I died so long, a game asked me if I'm stuck, so I stuck myself to the ship.
Alright, where did it
spawn
you?
I didn't do the other time I stayed a little long, because I didn't know what it did, so I did it now.
You're okay, where did it spawn you?
1 wheel is equal to 100 boards. See the little hook thing. So I'm on the back end of the ship, it looks like, by the engines.
Oh, yep. Hey, buddy. We'll be back, Alpha. We both need bows.
Well, I think it proved 2 things to us. Who's really the Alpha?
Fine. Be back. Pick up the anchor.
Alright, boss. I'm sorry.
Not your fault. We'll come back with a vengeance.
We need, like, more supplies. Maybe we'll update this ship, too. You know, maybe we'll freaking get some work done on this.
Forward! Oh, yeah, I can just do that for my thingy. Where are we going? Backwards? Forwards. Are we going?
Could be.
What? Okay, we are.
Carter, let's do this real quick. Captain, I have very bad news.
What?
We're about out of fuel.
Fine.
I gave it a little bit of juice.
Put wood in there. Because we can fuel up our engines with wood, so. Oh, can't believe we just got our ass whooped by a boss.
His name is Alpha.
Oh. Can you imagine losing to a boss?
Imagine losing to a boss who is a Giga Chad. He just showed you who the real daddy is.
Oh, we just lost to Giga Chad.
I cannot put wood in the biofuel container.
No, in the engines. There, Venny. Do you have a bottle of water?
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm gonna put bottles of water right here. Okay, we tried. We tried, buddy!
Well, now we just kinda need to farm up and just get supplies again.
Gotta go a little bit more to the right, and then we'll be at an island.
We gotta get metal. We need to get another metal detector.
Oh my! One second. People are annoying me. Boss. Vinny! Island!
Yeah.
Ready to drop anchor.
Oh no. Wait. Give me a second, bud.
Boss, my piano! My piano! No! You'll never be forgiven.
Don't worry, boss. I have your piano right here. I just took it with me. I caught up for some reason.
Raider! You stole my piano.
Hold on, I got a better location for it. Hold on.
Uh-huh. Oh, sure. You took my piano.
Just give me a sec. Just give me a sec.
You took my piano!
Alright, it's perfect, boss. There you go. Jesus Christ. I was trying to figure out how to get up to a wheel, but it's alright.
Hey, can you bring two hooks?
Let's see if I even have any hooks.
If not, make plastic ones. We pretty much need to collect everything here.
I have a metal axe, got shovel, got some shears. Yeah, it does look like we're gonna have to make some hooks.
Let's open up the cabinet and you should be able to build all the hooks.
Not happy about it. Not happy about building garbage. Alright, Captain, here you go. Make sure it doesn't float away.
Thank you.
Down we go.
Oh, hey, Shark.
Hey, your sharky friend right now.
He gave you a hug, not me.
I sorry. He didn't get me. I smacked him in the butt, though. Told him to knock it off.
Right, you slap his butt.
Right in the tail fin.
If I remember right, I was just looking at, there was a reef.
Right here.
It's a coral reef, yeah. Harvest everything. Could be clay, sand, and fucking...
I don't think we need scrap metal, though, I'll be honest with you.
No, not the scrap, but the stone. Do we need stone?
No, we don't really need stone. Stone, we have so much. We have a bunch of
seaweed.
Oh, well.
Seaweed. Get the seaweed. We can use. Metal ore, which looks like blue, we could use. Copper, we can use. find any metal.
No.
Some more copper.
Blink. We'll pick up the sand too.
Yeah, and clay if you can find it as well. That way we can have our.
Yeah, I got a little bit of clay. We make some bowls. I'm gonna make us some meals. At least then we'll have some.
Alright. Anyone know what's at the bottom of, like, the ocean? Like, what happens if...
like, some tentacle monster or something.
I kind of want to see what happens if we swim deeper. Like, I don't see it.
Yeah, I got a bolt and stuff, so we can make... I can at least make us one of us a metal hook.
I have my bow. That's nice.
At least you didn't lose the bow. It'd
be nice if it kept cumulative damage on him. Know what I mean? That'd be nice.
Yes.
Fortunately, I know we're not that lucky.
Alright, I got a scrap hook. I got a better hook now.
Nice.
And then I need to make bowls. Which be under... Alright, there we go. Now we can, like...
Yeah, I'm good at dodging that shark. Where the fuck did you put my piano? Oh, Jesus! I'm like looking for it, and I'm like, where? Can I get a battery up here?
How are we gonna find the shark, though? He's eating the shit. He's been eating our ship like non-stop.
You handle the shark. Or battery charger.
Why does this pipe go to nowhere?
I don't know. What pipe?
Wait, oh, we're looking for you. Missed it. Wait, where did our engines go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There were 6 of these one time. What the hell? What's gone?
I don't know.
Yeah, you have to grab one on the charging port there.
I got it off the charging port, and I put 2 on the charging port. So.
I have some vegetable soup cooking right now.
We turn hard right. I think that's a large island. And it's about 1800 m off hard right. Okay, weigh anchor.
It's a weigh anchor, so I brought the anchor up, Captain.
You good? That's what I wanted. We go 1,800 meters this way. Apparently, there's a large island.
Water, don't worry what happened to the battery for our water supply.
What happened to my water supply?
Don't worry about that battery. I'm using it for something else right now. Because, you know, everything else is dead.
Okay, I'm making metal right now.
Now I'm putting back. Eat some wood. Cool. All right, Captain, the cooked soup. There's some extra beets, some extra stuff, some bowls.
That's all good. Okay. I figured it out. Oh, it's... But now it's...
I found a chest in Energy Daria, so I stole some of this stuff. Get some biofuel hidden in there.
Mm-hmm.
Along with some copper bars, some other cooking stuff, some wool.
Why does I pick up... Why? Why does the piano come with us whenever we get off of it?
I don't know. I wish I could tell you. I'm grabbing these ignits.
Can I choose where to put this? Can I put it, like, here? Really inopportune places. There we go. Piano is now part of a parkour puzzle to get up the top. Yeah, I'm going to set more ingots down.
We need to do
1200. I'm out.
Yeah, we gotta get a wind turbine because that charges batteries with wind power. Would be nice.
I don't know how to make it.
Need a titanium, but we're a little bit away from that.
Get a fishing rod, start fishing. Oh, we can get us some food.
Do we need to make a battery?
I think we can make an advanced battery, too.
I want to try to make another metal detector. Because we lost ours.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I can make one. I'm actually gonna make an extra backup one right now while we're still trying to get to better stuff.
That's fine. It's just this final boss battle, and then we've done it. Alright, 100 some out.
Another battery on. Bigger battery here. Partial one here. Even though we still have a shovel left.
Nova Scotia.
I'm gonna do something crazy, Captain.
Oh, you know what? You know what? It's because we're clicking and holding X to get up from the piano, and that's the remove button. If we click E, we just get up. What are you doing?
Just trust me. I'm making us faster. Plus baggage now.
I support this. Do it. Get rid of unnecessary parts.
That part is necessary. We don't want them to eat our freeze off the ship.
Yeah, you gotta leave like the outer border. Oh gods. Oh gods. Oh gods. I fell.
Just don't look at the type of wood I'm using, alright? You might be very upset.
Are you using the shitty planks?
Yeah, I am. Hold on, give me a second, I'll upgrade it.
Son of a bitch. I trusted you!
I need more plastic.
That's fine.
Have you seen shit! No! I got ran over by ship.
Yeah, I got ran over by ship too. I don't feel bad. Shark!
This shark's been a little busy. He's been eating this fucking ship up.
It was okay. Also, I didn't realize how much faster that actually would make us.
Yeah, because less items we're trying to drag along.
Yeah, like, we're honestly chugging along now.
I just gotta make sure there's a boulder so Shark can, you know, eat something that I don't want to eat. You should also be able to make reinforce, which, yeah, if you have the metal ignits for it, you can reinforce something, you can fortify it, make it so it's harder for them to eat it.
Yeah. What we need? Stone arrows I can make a bunch of.
Where the hell are we going? We're back to the North Pole.
Are we really?
Yeah, remember the big beacons in the on that landmass?
Fuck. That's what the blue dot is. It's... Fuck. Alright, turn us around, I guess. That's minorly inconvenient.
I mean, no, you can keep going. I mean, we can double check, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is, right?
No, the two beacons, yeah. Right. Oh, the beacon's behind us.
Yeah. Or beside us.
Go that way.
Oh, hi, kitty cat. What you doing? How's life?
Better than ours. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, ring the bell. And as always, we will see you in the next video when hopefully we kill Alpha.
Bye.